Tell us, Jim, where you're from, what you're looking for tonight.
A million men from Portland on, and I'm not for a man tonight.
Let's give her a hand there.
Roshi, and tell me a bit about yourself.
I'm Roshi McGuire, I'm from Magherafelt, and I need a real man.
So Roshi, there's no real men, is there not there? There's no real men around this part of the world now. Bad enough. Well, tell us, Jim, where you're from.
Hi, my name's Brenda Sweeney, I'm from Mahara.
Folks, give Brenda a hand there, folks. Well, girls, I know you're looking for a real man tonight, so we're going to bring you on a real man tonight. So he's a real hunk, so he is. Can we hear a wee bit of music for our first single man tonight?
Single man, reveal yourself. Let the banana seed split.
You never gonna get
Richard, I'm from Magherafelt.
Richard from Magherafelt, let's hear it for Richard, folks. Richard, what do you think of our single girls tonight?
It's about seven of them, lethal.
So is one of them not so good?
No, like, she's unbelievable.
Unbelievable. So sevens.
Seven's here, one's here.
Oh, Richard, that's not very nice. Richard, I'm going to ask you a personal question that everybody here in the Terrace Hotel wants to know. Richard, I'm going to ask you, if you were an animal in the wild, what would you be?
A lion.
A lion? Can you show me your lion noise? I'm thinking, you know, we pair you up tonight, you know, with one of these lovely girls. Do you want to hear Richard's lion noise? So Richard, are you ready?
What would lion
even? Give us a wee bit of your rawr there, a wee bit of your thunder.
Rawr!
Well, as you see, there's not much to expect tonight.
Time, but it doesn't turn out that well.
It's not good.
What sort of stuff do you sing?
Nathan Carter.
Can you give us a wee line or a wagon wheel? Folks, you want to hear a wee line or a wagon wheel? So you ready? Head it down south. Head it down south. So you ready, Richard? I want to hear you. Let's give us a line or a wagon wheel.
Rock me, mama, like a wagon. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Yeah, mama, rock me.
Folks, give Richard a hand there. So, girls, I want you to turn around the screen. I think we've got a video with Richard. So, we're going to play Richard's videos.
One of the many sports I play is FIFA. Family's always been really, really important to me. And you must admit, I was always a cutie. I like my nights out in Magherafelt, so I need to keep in training for every eventuality. Yeah, make up time to do it. Oh. I love music, whether that be going to concerts or playing. My favourite artist apart from One Direction is Ed Sheeran. He was my influence behind taking on the guitar. With me, it's all about ream. Look ream. Smell ream. Be ream. 285, 286, 287, 288, 290. Oh, hi. Just interrupted my daily workout. 293, 294, 295. I have to do is to keep looking at my best. 296, 297, 298, 299, 300. Tom Hardy ain't got nothing on me. I'm looking for someone genuine, who's fun to be around and up for a laugh. Cheryl Cole would be good. I'm looking for someone who can be the ally to my Noah, the engineer to my Brad, the penny to my Leonard, or even the bend to my Jerry. So girls, keep your light on and don't leave me another Valentine's Day with this and this.
Richard, I heard you're a good dancer, so we're going to get you now to give Deborah a nice wee slow dance there for everybody here to the terrace. Got a few fans here in the front row. They're all males now, Connor, but you've got a few fans.
Yahoo!
There's one girl.
What's that?
There's a girl.
There's one girl here, but she, the girl actually hasn't cheered too much, actually, but the fellas cheering for Connor. So Connor, I'm gonna ask you a few questions. I'm gonna ask you where you're from.
From Magherafelt.
Local boy from Magherafelt. Connor, I'm going to ask you this last time. If you were an animal in the wild, what would you be?
I'll be a giraffe, yes.
I'm going to ask you, can you show us your sort of giraffe moves, you know, your giraffe noise?
That's okay.
Do you want me to come down with you? Come on up, down with me. Oh.
It's so long, these legs, yes. Oh. It's,
So is your head supposed to be your arm here at the minute?
Exactly.
Come on. I know you're the draft, you tell me. Do you want to put your head forward? Put your head forward and we will try.
Alright, watch me leave in case we pull it. Just, you know, eating leaves and stuff, you know, just doing basic stuff.
Connor, come on back up. So as you see, Connor's going to eat leaves and stuff like that, you know, eat leaves, stuff like that. Nothing too adventurous, you know, just...
No, nothing adventurous for me.
I bet these girls are really turned on at your eating leaves.
What do you think?
Eating
leaves?
Well, he's easy fed, like, you know.
Just a wee salad or something, you know, keep me going.
So girls, I'm going to ask you, are you turned on or turned off? No likey!
Well, Brenda, why is your light still on?
He's good looking.
Well, Sinead, why is your light still on? One word. Well, Ashley, why is your light still on?
He tried his best there at the impression of the draft. We'll give him that.
So the draft, don't do it for somebody. There was me thinking you were beat. There you go, man. The girls around Magherafelt like giraffes. Who would have knew it? I'm not going to say what the man in the front row just said there. Leave that out. Family show. Somebody ask, what's your hobbies and interests?
Cage fighting, bit of ping pong. Just, you know, swimming in those videos, you know, whatever, like, it was just basic stuff. Simple stuff, you know.
Suppose you would do a 10 mile run in the morning, would you?
Well, I wouldn't go 10 miles, that's not... well, maybe 5 miles, you know, I'm very busy.
This is all before you go to college or work, is it?
Yes, it is, aye. Before I go work, yeah.
So when you work, where are you working at?
I'm working, I'm a model, so I'm part-time. You know, I'm just, it's not bad, it's hard enough to work, you know.
How does Florence and Fred pay?
What?
See how many people caught on. How does Florence and Fred pay there? The good F&F Tesco's?
Ah, you know, give and take, it's alright, you know, it's not too bad.
That's how you do the modeling work, isn't it?
Yes, that's it, Tesco's model. Yep. Sometimes ask that, you know, whatever's paying better.
Yeah. So they give you a 10% card?
No, 20% for me, you know what I'm saying?
So girls, I'm going to ask you, turned on, turned off, no likey?
No likey!
Oh. So, we're going to ask Kirsty to ask the girls there why they turned off.
Well, Nicola, your light was off first, why did you turn off?
Not pressed.
Was it the F&F Tesco's?
Hi, I'm Connor Shivers. I'm a part-time student and full-time model, if you couldn't already tell from my headshot above me. Hi, again. So I think people act differently when there's a camera about, so I want to kind of get in my own element with my friends and kind of just relax and sit back. My friend coming down now to help me shoot this video. Well, that's him there now, actually, so let's go meet him. Hey.
Oh, hey. Whoa. You've been working out, big guy?
We always do that.
I'm sorry.
He's a comedian. So,
who's the handsome cameraman?
Oh, that's just my friend who's helped me film the ticket. Okay. Take my video.
Hey there.
So, this is my friend. His name's, Eden.
Yeah, that's right. Eddie's my name.
Yeah, Eddie. So, you know, Eddie's a real good friend of mine. We've been friends with Gareth for a long time in school. You know, he's...
Right,
six pack. You've been working out, I see. No.
Think yourself.
Yeah, well, you know, I try. But anyway, maybe later, right?
Okay, okay.
I don't want to see you right now. So, like I was saying, we've got a whole plot, and I'd like to come back and spend time with my friends. You know, like come back and, you know, spend time together, because I'm very busy, and like to, you know, do different things here. So, we've got a whole day planned here. So what do you want? What's the plan today? What do you want to do?
Whoa. Wait till you hear it. Well, we're going to go to Extravision first.
Okay.
Ran out, broke back mine.
You're looking like that. Oh, okay. You're
what
old,
do you mean?
You're
looking
old,
like this.
Yeah,
what do you mean?
No, I just, you know. No, it looks switchy, you know.
I'm just going to go watch.
It's a bit too cold.
Brokeback Mountain, you know.
Again? Oops. I'm just kind of sick of that show. You always watch that show.
You love it.
Well,
You spin me that night.
Don't
be afraid of him.
There's a lot of alcohol.
He loves it.
He
loves spooning.
There's a lot of alcohol.
He loves forking. He loves forking too, don't worry.
So, well, let's go. You know.
Brokeback Mountain?
Okay, let's go. You drive, will I drive her?
Drive what, where?
He's talking about golfing again.
Oh,
he's talking about golfing.
Yeah, golfing.
All right, let's go.
Yeah.
Come on.
Can't wait.
Come on. We need to go to my girlfriend's house first.
You have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Your girlfriend?
What would make you guys think otherwise?
So, what kind of guy is Connor Shivers?
Kevin, he's a lovely guy. Never made me angry. Never hurt anyone. I don't have a bad word to say about him.
So, this is the end of my video. As you can see, I'm a very bubbly type of guy. And if you keep lights on, I'll let you lick my drumstick. So that's the end of my video. There you go. See you there.
Someone asked Kirsty. Kirsty, girls have turned on. Find out what they're like in there, Connor.
Well, Kathy, why is your light still on? Well, he says he loves spinning, and I love spinning. Yeah! Well, Brenda, why is your light still on?
He likes to have a good time with his friends, so do I, so I'm thinking we're good together.
Well, Laura, why is your light still on?
She's far too good looking.
Well, you know what to say with them good looking boys? So, girls, all lights are on so far. Now, he has a real good party trick. Honestly, real, real good party trick. So, can we get a wee bit of music there for his party trick? And he's going to show us his party trick.
Connor, impress the lady.
So, what do you give her, sweet? slow dancer, a nice wee romantic one. Oh, somebody asked you to tell us your name, where you're from.
Ryan from Magherafelt.
Spanking!
That's it for Ryan from Magherafelt! So Ryan asked Orfels, if somebody asked you the same question, if you were an animal in the wild, what would you be?
A tiger.
A tiger. So when I ask you, can you show me your tiger noise? Girl, she's impressed, huh? Do you want to try it again? Do you want to give it a wee? Girl! Oh, let's give him a hand there. So Ryan, I'm going to ask you a few questions. I'm going to ask you, what's your hobbies and interests?
Well, sports, I do triathlon, so do as well, you know. Spare time, like, music, you know. Part-time producer for Timbaland and all there.
Lady Gaga and all that.
You know the score yourself, sure.
It's just part-time that, isn't it?
Oh, aye, part-time, like.
Money's not on the music business anymore, is it?
No, definitely not.
It's rough enough, like, you know. So Ryan, I'm going to ask Gers. Gers, he's turned on or turned off? No likey!
No likey!
So Gers, I'm going to ask you, Gers, there.
Nora, why are we the first to turn your light off?
I just really don't like a blazer.
Well, Amelia, why is your light off?
Too formal for me, so he is.
So I saw Gears turned on. Gears, you're all interested. We're all right, Ryan, don't panic. So Ryan, I'm going to ask, what's your greatest achievement in life?
Nothing? No, well, you know, well, I'm studying HND, you know, in business, fashion designer for DB8 as well.
You have a lot of part-time jobs.
Well, you know, I've got a lot of spare time in my hands. After all, 24 hours in a day, don't sleep, you know.
So what you're saying, do we have any of the tutors in tonight from the HND course?
Don't bring them into it, okay?
could they put their hand up, any of the tutors from the HND course? This is still here. I would say, this is yours over here. So there's not a lot of coursework in India, is there? There's not a lot of coursework there.
I haven't showed up for her class yet.
So I think we have a video. Have we got a video on Ryan? So I'm going to see the video, Ryan. Come on over here.
59. Oh, hey. Didn't see you come in there. Well, you caught me. My hobbies, you know, working out, I like to go to the gym and that. But here, you follow me and I'll come show you around. More machines. 120, 121. This machine helps me in all my pulling power. It's all you girls, watch out. That's me finish my workout for today. And if you'd like to come with me, I'll show you more of what you got to look forward to. Oh boy. So as you can see, I'm pretty playful. However, I like to play with my pony. Well, ladies, this is my car. Maybe if I'm lucky enough and you keep your lights on, you can check out the DVD player in the back seat. You just saw my best friend Ryan McKenna, and you should totally keep your light on for him tonight. Basically, because he's a great guy. He loves gay bars, naked Fridays, does all the housework, runs around with his trousers down. That's what his mother told me. But, basically, keep your light on for him. Top notch guy. Peace out.
You showed me earlier on rehearsal. I'm so, you know, your musical act, you know, he's forget about the piano, forget about the guitar, forget about the drums. This man's got a recorder. Folks, before we start, I should also say he's actually grade 8 in the recorder. Grade 8 on that recorder, so yes, if they do grades.
Just learn tonight, like.
So, ready for this musical piece? How long do we get the mic up to? Well, that was probably the best version I've ever heard of Hot Cross Buns.
Thanks, Brian.
So, girls, I'm going to ask you Hot Cross Buns. What did you think? I'm going to ask you, is she turned on or turned off? No likey!
No likey!
Brian, remember, one of these girls thought the civil service was the MI5.
See, you have 4 likes. He's amazed up here. Four likes!
Can I take a couple home with me?
Well, we can't let you, we can only let you take one home. So we're going to ask for a big order couples again, because we have a second round and a third round. So second round and a third round. The couples are going to come back for a second round and a third round.
Thanks very much, Brett.
Folks, get the hand, we're going to send them off down to Fernando's. So girls, I want you to turn all the lights back on. I want you to turn all the lights back on. Smile tonight, give them a hand. Say hello to the girls. Come on, we're gonna chat. Tell us your name, where you're from.
I'm Kevin Brown from Ballyscoy in Bly.
Give Kevin from Bly a hand there. Give him a big hand, folks. So Kevin, asked all the orphans, I'm going to ask yourself the same question. If you were an animal in the wild, what would you be?
I'd like to think I'd be a bear.
A bear? Can you show us your sort of bear, your bear moves and your bear noises?
Well, I'd be a teddy bear like, so they'd do all the moving with me in the bed. Be all right.
Here's what you think, Addy. Turn on or turn off? No likey!
No likey!
Aww. So Kirsten, what did he bring in there to find out what happened?
Well, Roisin, why is your light off? He's a bit too cocky, but his hair's far nicer than mine. I just can't have that. Yeah. Well, Amelia, why is your light off? He's nicely dressed, but his hair's too much. Well, Paula, why is your light off?
Long hair. Don't like it at all.
You have long hair.
Do you want to fill this hair? Paul, come on, get a fill this hair. Come on. Come on over and let her get a fill of your hair. Hey, do you want to get a fill of that too? Come on up. Folks, give Aiden a hand there. I'm going to ask him a few questions. I'm going to ask you, what's your hobbies and interests?
Well, I'm pretty big into my rugby, and I work a lot, and just like to have fun in general. Good.
So where do you work?
Work in a spa in Bly.
A spa in Bly. We've got some shoppers on tonight.
Oh, you're right. I know all my customers by heart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's all 5.
That's all 5. So I think we've got a video, so girls, we're going to turn around here and see this video. Come on over.
Oh, Mr. Rubber Duck, he's so funny.
Hey there. I'm Ken Brown, and I like to relax for a hard day's work. This is my Take Me Out video.
Oh, can't wait for this movie. Sing-along version? Oh. Oh wow!
Oh hey there!
Hey, I'm just relaxing. My Friday night movie. It's, High School Rambo, and, you know, and if you girls pick me tonight, I'll let you watch whatever you want.
I like to get involved in my community, and this year, we're doing Aladdin. Let's get stuck here. Enter Yoko. Excellency, there's a prince at the door, insisting to see Princess Jasmine at once.
Send him away, and tell him to attend the ball tonight like everyone else.
Very well, Your Highness.
I'm sorry, Your Highness. He ran past me as he got to the door. I'll take him away at once.
I want to travel the world, and I want to meet the right girl to make my world. Let's do this.
Oh my god, it's the Eiffel Tower! Yeah, buddy! Wow! Yeah. Wow! Leaning Tower of Pisa much?
Oh!
Wow!
What's that? It's a tiger! Back, you beast! Well, that's that pussy sorted.
Rugby's big part of my life. I'm cool with the night. Let's go with one of these.
Folks, give him a hand there. Skip, we're going to welcome you back on. Now Kevin was telling there, he's a wee bit of a singer. So he's going to give us a wee bit of a song here. He's going to give us a wee bit of a song. He's all ready. Get the old football cards warmed up there. So you want to hear la 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 la.
La 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 la.
Gonna find my baby, gonna hold her tight. Gonna pass her an afternoon night. Mama's always say when it's Friday's right. I hope one of these girls take me out tonight. Sky rocket in flight. Afternoon delight. Oh, afternoon delight. Oh, still Kevin a hand there. So guys, I think we have another video there for Kevin. So guys, we're just getting the video ready. So we're going to see Kevin's next video.
Hi, I'm Katrina Brown. I'm Kevin's older sister. You know, to describe Kevin, I'd have to say he's fun, energetic, smart, athletic, a bubbly kind of guy, loves life, you know. For example, you know, when people say, see that guy, that's the guy, they're portraying that guy to Kevin. And recently, a phrase has come about saying, you know, I'm feeling very Kevin Brown today. And it's just, it's a positive statement because Kevin is such a positive guy. He's always happy, he's always ready to go. You know, for example, I'm feeling very Kevin Brown about this video, you know? So all I have to say is, if any of you girls decide to leave your lights on for Kevin,
I know you won't be disappointed. He's a great guy.
So folks, that was Kevin's sister, Katrina. Katrina's actually over here, so she has Katrina's. Katrina, come on up and just tell us a wee bit more. You were fantastic. I'll hold a camper. Come on up, I'll hold a camper. So Katrina's just... Katrina really chatted nice there about you, you know? So we're just going to... Katrina, that was some lovely words you said about Kevin.
He is my favourite little brother, but I only have two.
So Kevin's a good brawler. Does he help around the house and all? Is he good?
Well, kind of. He helps himself to food, to my stuff and my car, so he got one. But, like, he's got that.
So you think if one of these girls got paired off with Kevin tonight, they'd be a lucky girl?
Okay. Sure, they've all split up with two.
Folks, give Katrina a hand there. So girls, with two lights left on for Kevin. So Kevin, I'm gonna get a bit of background music and I want you to pick one of these girls that you'd like to take to the Isla Fernando's tonight. Aiden, I know you're on too, so you've Aiden to pick as well if you want the Aiden there. So let's get a wee bit of background music there. Oh no, you can't turn your light off there. So we have two lights with them. What do you think, yeah? So, Andy was actually an extra guy tonight.
They're lost.
So, I'm going to ask you to give Kevin a wee slow dance now, Sam. Can we have a wee bit of romantic music, please? Would you dance if I asked to dance? Would you run and never look back? Would you cry? Folks, give them both a hand. We're going to send them off to Isla Fernando's. Give them both a hand. Folks, give them both a hand. Folks, we're going to take a short 20-minute interval. So we'll be back in some time. Folks, I want to ask my co-host up tonight. Folks, that's here for Kirsty. Give Kirsty a hand. Let's hear a bit of music for Kirsty.
I'm living life now that I'm free, yeah. Come and get my shit together. Now I got my shit together, yeah. Now I made it through the weather. Better days, I'm going to better. I'm so sorry, bitch.
Oh, it was Isla Fernando's. Did you enjoy it?
It was unreal. That's all I have to say.
Was it romantic in Isla Fernando's?
Oh, so romantic. It was like Valentine's Day, 7 days a week. I'm playful.
Isla Fernando's, guys, do you enjoy yourselves?
Magical, beautiful.
Beautiful. Isla Fernando's, boys.
What happens if Fernando stays in Fernando's?
So I'm going to ask you, they're all loved up, and I'm going to ask you how they charge hands. I'm going to ask you how these shores hands. Now we're going to play a wee game. Go ahead, you can hardly shores hands, don't worry about it. Now the way this round works, we call this round laundry roulette, right? So we have four couples, as you see we have four couples, and the rules of the game, you're not allowed to let go of the other person's hand. So you have to hold your partner's hand and you're not allowed to let go of your partner's hand. So hold your partner's hand. Now you're not allowed to let go of your partner's hand. And the way it works, we eliminate you down to find the ultimate couple here tonight in the Terrace Hotel. So we need a wee bit of audience participation in this round, so we do. This is called Laundry Roulette. So whenever you hear the music, I'm going to mention an item of clothing. And you have to go out to one of your audience members and get that item of clothing. So the four couples are competing to get that item of clothing. You can get it off any audience member you want. So as long as it's come back up. And my co-host here, Kirsty, the first person to hand item of clothing into Kirsty's hand will go through to the next round. So the first item of clothing I'm going to look for tonight is a brown shoe. Can we have a hear about the music? And one, two, three, go! So you have to give the brown shoe to Kirsty. So the guys are the first three. The guys are the first three. So guys, I want you to stand over here, guys. So you can put your shoe back on. You had to go to Kirsty. You had to give your thing to Kirsty. So Kirsty, stand here. So we're to the second round. Now remember, you have to go out under your audience members to get it. You have to go out under the audience. You can't take it off your own self. You have to go out under the audience members. So we're ready to go through to the second round. So you can put back your shoes and stuff. So folks, can you give the guys a hand there, the three? So now you find the next couple. One more couple can go through the next round. If you don't get through the next round, you're out and you're not going to be the ultimate couple. So after three, the first person back with... Let me see, I'm thinking. They're students, they have no money. The first person back with a pink coat, a pink ladies' jacket, fleece sort of thing. So let's hear the music go! I want you to stand out. I want to stand apart. Stand nice and straight out. So I need you to hold each other's hands again. I need you to see two couples together holding each other's hands. It seems silent, bro.
Right, okay. I don't think Kevin's coordinated for this shit.
They always say proper couples, you know, they see everything in life, so they do. But don't worry, you're not going to have to clean one another's holes tonight. So the rules of this game is, I want you to hold hands again. Now the rule of this game, you can choose one person, so one or the other has to wrap the other person in toilet roll. The best wrapped here tonight will have won and will be the ultimate couple. So you have two things, but you have to hold each other's hand. If you let go of a hand of your partner, you're disqualified. But you've only got one hand. So you can wrap whatever you choose. So whoever chooses to be wrapped and whoever wants to wrap. But if he's let go of each other's hand, so you've got one hand they wrap with and you've got the partner's other hand. So if you let go, you're disqualified. Kirsty's going to keep an eye. So if the hand's let go, they won't be disqualified. So do you want to get your toilet rolled already? Who's doing the wrapping?
Please.
You're doing the wrapping? Who's doing the wrapping on these guys?
He's wrapping me.
He's wrapping you. So folks, after three, I want to hear the music. One, two, three, go! All you have to hold each other's hands. Remember to hold each other's hands. Remember you have to hold our partner's hands. Can I say a wee tip, put it in their mouth. So you have to hold each other's hands. A wee tip. Remember you can't let go of your partner's hands. Oh boys. So moment of best draft here tonight. The two couples are feeling miserable here in the minutes. So my word of advice is to put in your partner's mouth. We're not allowed any help, Mom. We're not allowed any help. Don't sing. We're feeling miserable here. We're feeling miserable. Play it again, keep going. Keep going, keep going. Time's up, I want you to leave your partner. Time's up. So guys, it's time to you. That's it for Team Kevin! That's it for Team Richard! Kirsten, we need your help here. So again, that's it for Team Kevin! That's it for Team Richard! Kirsty, what do you think?
I don't know, they're pathetic. I wouldn't say any of them are neat deal, I'd make them do it again.
Did you think they should rap again?
No!
Right guys, let's hear for Team Kevin! Can you give Team Richard a hand? I think we've won our couple tonight! It's Team Kevin! Let's hear a bit of romantic music there. Let's hear a bit of romantic music. Give each George a wee slow dance there. A wee slow dance one more time. Give a wee slow dance there. A wee romantic one. Would you dance if I asked you to dance? Kevin and Ian ain't your mates. Please, want to see a wee kiss? Can we give a wee kiss? Can we give a wee kiss, guys? Folks, give our ultimate couple tonight a hand. We're going to send them off. Thank you very much, guys. Give them a hand. Folks, we hope you've enjoyed your show tonight. Folks, let's hear from our couples that took part tonight. Give them all hands.
Rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your
nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.